calling for Wura.
One fun thing about Mama. Yeah, I call her Mama, Rachel Oniga. I think that would be the fact that she's also a very fun person. She oozes out good vibes, good energy. I mean, for somebody of our age, I mean, Mama will play with you, she will joke with you.
She is absolutely caring. And I use the word care because that also leads to the word mother.
She's a mom in every way. I'm sorry.
It was a great honor playing side by side with Rachel Oniga. I got to peck her every day. I got to hug her every day.
A few days before she died, I came in late and I went to her to apologize that I was late. And she insisted that I stand up and said, being a mom is tough. And coming in early, like still making it at this time is fine. It's okay because like she gets.
She was really fun. She's very youthful. She liked to play with us and try and like lock in on trends, and she was a sweet mother figure.
Can I mimic her? Can I mimic Rachel Oniga? Can you share?
Hello, my dear. How are you? Ah, you are. What's your name again? Okay, very nice, very nice.
Why are we not shooting? Huh? You know that we're going to, so that we can wake up early. Like, why are we not shooting? You know, she has that, she always like pouts when she's talking.
What do you mean by choking? She had anything she did in her mouth. Choking. They just started choking tea. That was. Stays mad.
May her soul rest in peace.